Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another Star Wars Jedi Survivor gameplay walkthrough. We are gonna continue with Fractured Momentum.
Let's find out what this holds.
I just can't leave it alone. I have to do this. Alright, let's go. That hurt. I made it. Excellent.
All right, that did it.
Skill point. Nice. Oh, I can't believe I made that. All right, what's down here? I think down here, there's nothing. Yeah, it's the starting area I did before. Alright. Since that is done, it is time for us to move on to the Shattered Moon. Whew, that was stressful. Well, at least I got it now. Now this video can't be named Failed Fraction Movement Number 2. Well, let's check our skills. Let's go with Force. Howling Push. What is this? Parry Push. Additional mastery, power lift, power slam. What about this? Confirm line. Okay, that seems good. Alright.
Doing alright, PD.
Well, if BD's doing alright, then everything is alright. Wait, who are you? What are you doing down here?
Hey, have you ever set your eyes on the canyon lift?
Can't say I have. What am I missing?
Impeccable engineering, smooth ascension, amazing durability, and treasure. Might be worth checking out.
I'll look into it. Thanks for the tip.
Indeed. Thank you for the tip. There's nothing but sand in here. Oh, treasure. And nothing in here either. Alright, time to move on. What are you doing here, buddy? And off to the Shattered Moon we go. Oh, you guys are all here already.
Be careful.
There he is, my favorite scrapper.
You know any others?
I do not. But together, we've taken on a few bucketheads.
Don't forget the KX droids.
How are we still alive?
Watch yourself out there.
Okay, they don't have much to say.
I think next.
I think next, the Shattered Moon.
No sweat.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre Hulk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
I wonder why Dagon sent Rayvis instead of coming here himself.
Indeed. I'm curious about that myself.
Arriving at our destination.
I guess that's your definition of a loading screen.
Vulture droids. Looks like Rayvis has more Separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
We could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Rayvis.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
But he's right about this moon. Creepy.
Be careful.
If you find anything weird or creepy down there, I don't want to hear about it. You understand me? Not a word.
Let's catch up later.
Watch yourself out there.
So no one's joining me. Okay. I know, right? Oh, you're still alive?
Raiders are locking this place down.
Okay.
All set, BD? It's Ravis's ship. He's headed for the tower. Best way up is through the array. I need to focus.
Yes, you do. Now I can go through this door that I couldn't before.
I already secured that. Don't open it.
Goodbye.
Maybe Centauri hit the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out.
Okay. Can I go through those? Oh, what is it? What do you want to scan?
Glad you're excited. Nice job, DD.
Go.
Hey, buddy.
What was that? So I better be careful.
The way through is the firing chamber. Yeah, I don't love the idea either.
Okay. Fast way forward. It's over here. Doesn't seem like there's anything over here. Right, let's go. Oof, barely made it. Let's see what the Seco has to say.
What about a fabrication facility on the moon?
It could save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
Treasures so far. Oh, Mantis is in trouble. There we go. Attaboy.
His master everything.
Why?
Foolish droid. Rayvis he owes him a life debt. Whatever dagger marks, Rayvis will see it done.
You wouldn't catch me being bossed around like that.
Try again.
Be silent.
Hit me.
him off.
Help, Stim.
And goodbye. What do you mean you can't let me get away? I already got away. There he goes. Seems like this is an elevator, but it doesn't go down for some reason. Okay, that was easy. That was way too easy.
How long have you laid dormant? Soon, you will sing again.
Hey, Cal. You there?
I'm here. You all okay?
We're managing. No rush, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
Will do.
Made it on my first try. Here we go. Duelist. So wait, out of curiosity, not every treasure thing sure shows up on my map? What is this? I don't see any chests or stuff.
Get to know the plan either.
Okay. I'd be surprised if the droids did know the plan.
Jedi, I hear you are still with us. I'll give you that. The power is everything. Power is freedom. Something about the Jedi. Your ideals teach friendship, humility. What these were empty mantras. Jedi brutality. That is what the galaxy.
Oopsie.
Wars, not diplomacy. Those who fell to this empire are a pale shadow compared to those from Dagon's age. Perhaps you'll surprise me. Does one tell the very badly? You've already killed for that. Maybe you're going to get the test on your
own. Oh, come on, seriously? Oh.
I would expect none from you. Surrender is a prison.
Oh, come on!
A cage is the only true defeat. Dominance is the only true victory.
Aye. Alright, so once it starts firing, that's probably what I'm supposed to.
Feeling much better. Thanks.
I guess not. Oof, made it. Didn't expect it, but I did.
The only way up is ahead. Into another firing chamber. Yeah, one was enough. We're not done yet.
Right, let it fire one more time.
Approaches for you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
No, I'm not gonna make it.
Resistance reveals the path.
Oof, I made it. Through here? Is it the same thing? Now I'm outside the chamber. So wait, what could I have done to continue in? Was there anything there or no? Yes, there was! Oh. So glad I'm an explorer. Nice. Okay, this is going good. About what's down here. Nothing. Okay, this is an elevator.
Tree's lab. Doubt she ever thought it would come to this. She made her choices, but if it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different.
Alright.
What'd you find?
Thermal regulator. Okay, that's a lot of droids. And there's an echo.
need to center myself.
So we definitely need to come over there. And we got one skill point.
Okay, let's go.
Jedi, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower. Reach me when you can.
What's that?
Well, if I knew what that was, I would have been able to use him.
Stay alert. Keep a tight perimeter. The Jedi has been sniffing. Goodbye.
Can I get a stim, buddy?
I can pick up the echo shot before.
No test so far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has been.
Whoa!
And he senses something I do not.
Where are you hiding, dude? Sheesh. Okay, there's a lot of stuff here.
It's locked.
Well, BD can probably slice it.
Thanks, bud.
What I need is a sphere.
We have a containment breach!
Get down!
Okay, I need that sphere that's in here. No, it fell through. Wait, can I call it from here? Maybe I can. Gotcha.
All that tech on
harder than expected, but
was it made here? That gadget we found in the stone spires. Think you can help here? You've got this one, right, Petey?
That's probably the main area, so let's go on top and see what's up top. Nothing else in there. Indeed, unlock the door over here. There could be treasure. What kind of skill is this now?
Thanks, BD.
Droidica. Nice. Can I open this? No. Curious and curiouser.
Let's see what Kree was up to.
Indeed. But that's an episode for another time. Thank y'all for joining. And as always, if you like my content, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I hope to see y'all next time.